The first time the MC5 played in New York is a little blurry. We're not sure. Yes, we've been coming here forever.
I remember.
You know, we played the World's Fair Pavilion in Flushing Meadows. We played the Fillmore. We played clubs all over and colleges all over. And we started coming to play in New York in 68. So we've always come to New York and always will come to New York.